In an overtime game, I mean, you saw a lot of action. What did you think today?
I think it went really well. We definitely lacked in some areas. Like, we kind of relaxed after we got two goals, and I think that's really what allowed them to score the last three. But besides that, we think we did pretty good.
How would you grade you guys' defense?
I give it probably an A, honestly. We did really well on defense. The only thing we really lost on was split balls, and that was about it. So,
you know, you're the keeper back there. You kind of have to direct things. I mean, has it been hard to get everyone on the same page?
Not really. Most of our boys out here are seniors, so we get along pretty well. We've been playing with each other for 4 years now. So we understand each other pretty well. It's just a matter of, like, reading the offense and seeing what they're doing.
It was a pretty big save there in the second overtime. Tell us about that.
Thank you. I was pretty stressed. I knew that was about it, and, like, if we didn't do it there, we were going to lose. So I'm glad I did.
How does it feel to be back out playing after missing an entire year?
It's honestly amazing. Like, after missing last year, because we thought last year was the year, we thought we were going to win that year, but I think this year might be it, so it's really good to get back out and really give us an opportunity to play again.
In the time off, what did you do to stay in soccer shape? Did you play club or anything, or how did you do that?
Just kind of individual training, and then I trained for Turf Wars during the winter, so that kept me busy for a couple months, but besides that, just individual stuff on my own.
You know, but that's probably one area of improvement to finish those opportunities?
Yeah, for sure, and like from freshman year, all these guys, we don't have a single starter left over from my freshman year. And it's nice to come in and then get a win against Green River and then come in and just, like, play good. And our only thing is we didn't finish our opportunities.
Tell us about your goal in that second half.
It felt pretty good. I'm not one for scoring usually, but I don't know, it felt nice to put that away.
And how does it feel to be back out here playing?
Oh, my gosh, it feels amazing. I mean, this is what we all love, and it's just nice to be back out here.
What did you do in your time off?
So, mostly we just played in a gym. We don't get super great weather in Evanston, so we mostly played at our local, like, youth club and just got together and played as much as we could.
You think it's going to take a while still to get into shape?
Oh, for sure. And this last week we're practicing at a gym, and so, yeah, and next week we'll be looking to play outside and get back into what we usually are.